Are you ready for some good news? You are 100% free in Christ. Here is Galatians, it's chapter 2 at verse 14. But when I saw that their conduct was not in step with the truth of the gospel, this is Paul's writing, I said to Cephas before them all, if you, though a Jew, live like a Gentile and not like a Jew, how can you force the Gentiles to live like Jews? We ourselves are Jews by birth and not Gentile sinners, yet we know that a person is not justified by works of the law, but through faith in Jesus Christ. So we also have believed in Christ Jesus in order to be justified by faith in Christ, and not by works of the law, because by works of the law no one will be justified. Peter, having received the fullness of the Spirit and the liberty of the gospel, came under pressure to return to his Jewishness by refusing to eat with Gentiles. Perhaps Peter rationalized it this way: if I'm seen eating with Gentiles, my Jewish friends will reject me and I'll lose the opportunity to share the gospel with them. Well, Peter might have thought that way, but when Paul learned of Peter's compromise, he was incensed and rebuked Peter face to face. If the gospel is contaminated with a little law, I'm more holy if I don't eat with the Gentiles, then the whole of the gospel is spoiled. As the whole glass of water becomes poisoned by one drop of cyanide, the whole of the gospel is poisoned by even the smallest injection of legalism. The understanding of holiness was at stake. See, the Jewish people lived with ceremonial holiness laws, the Levitical codes. They provided detailed instructions about what foods were clean and what were unclean. And likewise, the people were instructed not to associate with the unholy Gentiles and were never to eat with them. Holiness under the system of law was marked by keeping the law, guarding what you touch, guarding what you eat, guarding what you do. But the gospel makes clear that holiness is not something you accomplish. It's something that is accomplished for you. It's like the writer of Hebrews who put it very plainly. He said that we have been sanctified through the offering of the body of Jesus. Hebrews 10:10, we have been made holy is another way of rendering it. When you accept Christ, you're set apart unto God as His treasured child. Your holiness is not a goal to aspire toward. It's a reality to be adjusted to. When Peter stopped eating with the Gentiles to be more holy, Paul couldn't stand it and rebuked the brother to his face, because we're free from the law in Christ. You're free from the law in Christ. And that's the gospel. Well, that is today's good news. And to get more like it, you can click right here, or better yet, subscribe to this channel. Make sure you get all of them. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I look forward to seeing you right back here again tomorrow.